Forests are very important for the Chesapeake Bay. The entire Chesapeake Bay watershed, 95% of it was one time forested. Essentially, the forests on the land are older than the Chesapeake Bay itself. So essentially, the Chesapeake Bay adapted to water coming off a forested landscape. Healthy forests provide us a variety of ecosystem services. Everything from cleaning our drinking water, to cleaning our streams, to cleaning our air. They provide us goods and services like timber products, but even a place to go, to relax and recreate. In a healthy forest, the soil structure is extremely important. It's really what's growing your trees. So you can see in any forest structure, you're gonna have this leaf layer here, which are your nutrients. This is the nutrient cycling back into the forest floor. But as you start to come down, you start to see kind of this duff layer, spongy material, which is so critical for slow release of nutrients, but also trapping and holding moisture. Down trees are so important to the forest ecosystem as well, because there's what breaking down, providing food and habitat for animals, but also they're recharging the nutrients back. Everything that they stored and pulled up from the soil, they're returning back to the soil. So as fungus and insects and bacteria start to break this down, it just becomes a rich soil, so it adds to the soil structure. You can see here in this oak hickory forest that we have that strong canopy, it's up there, but also coming under the canopy, you have the sub-canopy with some of these maples growing up through and hickory starting to grow up through. But you also get into a shrub layer right here. But even below that, you'll have an herbaceous layer, and below that, you'll have your leaf and duff layer. And it kind of maintains this throughout the life of the forest and keeps regenerating, which brings me to the point of regeneration. You can see within this forest too that a new forest is emerging as you see saplings of some of these surrounding trees growing back through.